Hi everyone, it's Anna with Krock, and today I'm going to show you how to add visual and text comments to any type of files in Krock. To add your comments, pick any step you want to add a comment to. You can add text comments to any type of files this way. Just press write comment and put it right here. You can also add more specific visual comment to any type of file. For example, we have image or PDF here, and we just press on any area in the image and add our comment here. We click save, that's it. Let's see what cool features we have for commenting video files. So, to add my comment to a video file, I just pick a timestamp, select an area in this shot, and add my comment right here. It's that easy! You can also add a comment to storyboard. Press write comment and pick a line you want to add your comment to. The number of the line will be displayed right here. Yeah, that's it for today. Thanks a lot for watching this video, and let us know if you have more questions regarding Krock. Bye.